When you bring insulin levels down, two things happen. First, body fat is accessible. You start creating fat-burning enzymes again when insulin levels are quiet. Now I can operate through my day on my body fat. This is how slim people are able to stay slim compared to someone who's been struggling with their weight. It's insulin. And the second thing is, cravings dry up and you are literally not hungry for hours. Maybe the last time that happened to you, you were 7 years old, right? When we were kids, we did that. We played for hours and hours without thinking about food, didn't we? You can regain that again once you understand how it operates. So imagine not being, well, cravings, they're gone, but then not being hungry for hours. So insulin levels drop down nice and quiet. So you're operating on your body fat. That is weight loss 101, and it's yours for the taking.